Well, that sucks. The ambulance got the wrong address. I was hoping that maybe Glynis overdosed or Robin had a heart attack. Oh well.